For those of you who don't know, the Charnard Institute is the mental institution in Hellraiser. Haha. All problems solved. Of course, the solution is death, but how true is that?